Deana Rae here at the New England Pro Wrestling Hall of Fame induction ceremony. I am here with Romeo Roselli. Congratulations on your induction tonight. How are you feeling?
I'm feeling great. Thank you very much. It's good to see a lot of old faces, familiar friends. It's a really nice night, and I'm happy to be a part of it.
What does this induction mean to you?
It actually just made me recollect the last 20 years of my life, which started in New England Pro Wrestling. And then as I'm thinking about what I'm going to say, I started going back from the beginning, and it's just kind of coming full circle. I started 20 years ago, almost to the day. And it's quite ironic that 20 years later, I'm getting inducted in the New England Pro Wrestling Hall of Fame. So it's an honor.
Awesome. And lastly, can you think of one of your favorite memories from your 20 years in the business? Anything stick out to you?
Probably getting to wrestle in front of all my friends and family before I graduated college. I was actually going to mention that in my speech, but you know, as a wrestler, you have all these goals, but you want to have your friends and family proud of you. And when you're able to wrestle in front of your friends and your family, and you know, stand on that top rope and say, "I did it," there's not many moments that top that.
Well, congratulations. I appreciate your time.
Thank you very much.
Congratulations.